Someone else can have more. I want all my pie.
Barack Obama is a socialist. It's that simple.
The scare campaign wasn't working. In fact, the more they called Obama a socialist, the more he went ahead in the polls. And by using the word so much, it made a new generation curious about what that was. For instance, few of them knew there was actually a socialist in the United States Senate. Of course, he was from the gay state of Vermont.
You say that you're a socialist. Tell me what that means.
I'm a democratic socialist, which means that the function of government is to represent middle-income and working people rather than just the wealthy and the powerful. You know, one of the things that we have done here, we've become very religious in worshiping greed. And we put on the front pages of the magazines guys who made billions of dollars. We ignore the cops, the firemen, the teachers, the nurses, who every day are doing so much in improving the lives of people. We got to change our value system.
That doesn't sound too bad. I mean, it sounds like something maybe we should try. Within a few months, the Rasmussen poll reported that only 37% of young adults now favor capitalism over socialism.